It's called the world's most inconvenient convenience store, located on a cliffside nearly 400 feet in the air. Getting to it is no easy feat, but it was created with rock climbers in mind. It's stocked with water, power bars, some snacks, and an employee to make sure you're actually paying. It's the halfway point for climbers trying to reach the top of a cliff in one of China's national parks. The same park that has Brave Man's Bridge, a glass bridge 900 feet long, 600 feet in the air, connecting two cliffs.